side of Aiden's world. I haven't been doing them for a while now, have I? But today I am doing one. So I hope you're happy. But today, in this video, we're gonna be doing a start to a theme park. Yay! Okay, if I just look from above here, you've got there, you've got my roller coaster I built in Aiden's video. I'll just put that outside the video, just for fun. And you're most probably wondering, what is that fancy thing? Well, it is made out of fence mostly, but it's got an animal in it. Got a dog, dog number five, three pigs, a cat, and two mushrooms, and three sheep. So, we're over here to build today. And today, we are going to be building... Actually, no. Let's build a staying hotel. Because like if you're staying in a theme park for a few days, you always need a staying hotel. You don't want to leave the theme park because there's no hotel. Staying hotel. What I mean by that? You've got, what I mean by a five-star hotel. Five-star hotel. That, a luxury hotel. Let's just do the road, path, or anything. I've got anything. And here we shall be having it. Out the way of it, we're going to be making it out of bricks and glass pane. So first, always when you're building a house, you need a plan. And I have a plan right in. A few more high up until we put the first windows in. We'll have a wood floor as well. Let's continue going round. At the end, should I go and play on the roller coaster? Or the helter skelter. I might go on the roller coaster actually. I should go and pick a dog actually. Who should I pick? The one over in the farm is called Jumpy. He's dog number five. Who should I take? Let's try and take the first one I see. Here we'll do the windows. does look hard, doesn't it? Let's see, 1, 2, 4, 4, 4 out, 1, 2, 3 up. That means 3 up, 4 across. So then, we will go up. back to the doghouse after the big owl. Wow, I did that. Now let's go and get a minecart and ride it. Thank you.